kill some werewolves before I go back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. Let's jump right into this. What do we got here? Some scraps, some shit. It's alright, I got something for these assholes. Bring in wolves.
This must be, they're dead.
Look at that. Come on. Bring it. Later, bitches. Get off. I forgot how to do this. I don't even know what I'm pressing. Bring a bitch. Any more, you idiots? There's always more. Are the rest of these assholes? I hear them.
Okay, big guy.
come on. I forgot how to play. Right. Oh, come on. Bitch. Huh? You want some? Bastard. King Kong ain't got shit on me. Taking them all out. I didn't even realize I had so much ammo for this. That's awesome. What gun is this anyway? Wait. Okay. Yeah, perfect. This and Resident Evil 4, definitely two of my favorites out of the whole story. But then again, I haven't even played 5 and 6. Alright. I need to find like 7 more goats of warding. Let's go. I'm kicking ass, shit. I think now I get attacked by a big motherfucker, by their boss man, what's his name? I forgot what the hell they called him. We'll see here in a minute. Ooh, you hear that? Someone's excited to see me. Oh yeah. These guys are in Bulgaria. This is like Bulgaria or fucking Eastern Europe somewhere. Alright. Boss man fight. Shit. The king's orders finally arrived. Withdraw! It's most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to these heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It's my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site before giant statues. The caves with murals carved on the walls. The stone plinth they call the giant's chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. Alright, let's see now. Village of Shadows. I think I fight the big motherfucker now. Yep, there he is.
That's not good.
Nope, not good at all. Thank you. Where is he? Ah, shit. Ah, bitch. Yeah, sit the fuck down. Yes.
Eat shit.
For real, eat shit, bro. Guy was fucking tough. Fucker. And this is like my third fucking run. Nice. Ethan.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Alright, let's go talk to Heisenberg. Let's go have a civil conversation with Heisenberg. Guillermo's plate. Guillermo. Dope. supposed to sleep too. Oh yeah, I get attacked here in a minute. Huh. I wonder if this wall comes down. No? No, there ain't shit here. But for a couple of idiots. Lovely. Oh yeah? Bitch. Oh, alright. Stop sons of bitches. Back in the village. Well, I hear some chickens. Oh, yep. Gotcha, bitch. Give me that. Need that poultry. What the hell? Yeah, I think if I go back here, I get to fight one of them big motherfuckers. Right? Oh, look at him. He's beautiful. Fucker. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. Oh my God, man. Holy shit. I almost did not survive that. Dude, that motherfucker was badass. Oh, shit. That was close. Whoop. I could have just went in here, hid, and then shot him through the windows, but I didn't know that. Oh well. That was dope. Yo, that was a tough fight. Oh, look at that. Glad I went back. Louisa's necklace. All things I can sell. Oh, I hear a piggy. Not your day, pig. Come here. Oh shit. Tough piggy. Quality meat. Ah, shit. Let's see. Need four. That's pretty much, I just need. Move some shit. There we go. Didn't I just do that? What the hell? Confirm. Yeah, okay. Shit. It's annoying. Wait, did... Oh yeah, I just got that. There it is. I think this is the head, right? Nope. Just a pipe bomb. Alright, now I'm gonna roll back. Off to Heisenberg. Man, that was satisfying, killing that thing. Motherfucker was hard. I hear something. Fuck yeah. Two holes, butt finger. Arrived at site, no sign of EWRW. Engaged with number of bioweapons, found evidence of EWRW location unknown. Established base in church. This is all, fucking, what's his name? Chris Redfield shit. Oh, killed him, killed her. Killed that fucking bitch. And now I'm going for Heisenberg. And the show must go on. But first, I gotta see the fat man about getting rid of some of my inventory. The fat ass stranger.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. As you
whatever.
Wish.
I don't know if this dude's a good guy, bad guy. Oh, look, I got some fish.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Got some quality
all
meat.
The ingredients.
Finally.
Now.
Let's get cooking.
Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think nice. Such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment.
Bird and beast pilaf. Looks cooking, good looking.
Please,
Bon appetit. Damage taken when guarding. Damage taken when guarding.
Not a bad dish.
Herbed fish. I need more fish. More fish, more poultry. What else?
Don't
I need to get
yet.
Some more poultry.
I'm all right.
I need to find one more chicken. Let's sell some shit first. Valuable, huh?
Bits and bobs. I see.
Yellow quartz. I got 17 crystal skulls. Holy shit. Nice.
Hard times, Ethan?
Nope. Obviously not. Crystal Ancient Beast. Very valuable.
I will.
Crystal Hammer. Giant Crystal Axe. Crystal Moreau.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of
the beauty
grotesque.
Of the grotesque. There's the head and there's the body. I just need to put them together.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Oh. Different head and different body. Damn it. Very valuable. Combinable. Yeah, I don't have it. I don't have the other shit. Naturally, fucker. The onyx skull.
Oh, you've brought in something special.
Antique angel statue that was treasured by Nikola, one of the four founders.
Aha!
Yermo's plate. The hand cannon's badass. Alright, what else we got? Yeah, I don't need any of these.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Uh-huh, whatever, Dunger. Motherfucker. Creepy bastard. What do I need? Actually pimp this up.
Delighted to.
Yeah, completely. Now I just need the ooh, it's missing a part. What's it missing?
Pay me no mind.
Sick. W870 tack. Huh.
Securing goods is more important than anything.
And cannon.
Anything, my friend.
W681 custom. Yeah, let's upgrade this.
One moment, please. This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
There we go.
Thank you for your patronage.
Now let's go see Heisenberg. Rose is waiting for you. Ooh, this is where I fight the giant. Guy's tough. Isn't there some shit here? Wait, did I already beat that motherfucker? Huh, I guess I did. Yeah, I already went through this. Oh, I must have never went to Heisenberg. Oh yeah, I went back, that's right. Good luck. I don't need it. Oh yeah, aren't I gonna get attacked here? Again? Oh, that's weird. I don't remember going through this, but I guess I did. Oh yeah, I gotta put the... I'm going the wrong way. That's what I'm just realizing. It's all good. Little field trip. Oh, look at that. I just gotta put the last jar in. I forgot because I was playing on the Village of Shadows setting. I was a little further along, that's why. I think this is just standard, right?
Welcome.
Yeah, nothing.
Till next we meet.
Here we go. Last one, Heisenberg.
What?
Ooh, fancy. Let's check it out. Goat people. Los Iluminados. I don't see any of them.
What's going on?
You're about to see in a minute. Some pimp ass shit. This is dope.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
It will be fine.
Ah!
Fucking dickhead.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
My kid, motherfucker, you talking about?
I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you.
Way worse.
I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on! Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you
planning? Yeah, okay. He's been watching us all along.
Truth hurts, don't it?
Chill out, man. What Heisenberg's like all cool.
Thing, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
Kind of barbaric, if you ask me.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Take him to
shut your mouth.
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Man's trying to talk to you, man.
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psychopath. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are! And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, well, fuck them!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of it. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Whoa, chill out, bro.
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're a few.
Yeah, you need to get your ass up.
What was that thing?
Come on, Ethan, you got this. Bitch. Don't lose your head over it.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Escape the factory, alright. This fat bastard.
Welcome, Ethan.
Alright.
Hunger. Thank you for your patronage. As you wish. Sorry, but I do not give discounts. Where did you get your hands on such a thing? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
It's missing a part. So is this. F2.
Securing goods is more until next we meet.
What was that? Ah, shit. Gotta restore the power. Excuse me. Nice. Bastard. Trying to get him on this mine. Come on. There we go. There you go, buddy. Bastard. Ugh, come on. So where the fuck's the power? You gotta be kidding me, after all this, I still don't remember. Wait. Downstairs. Mold that shit. I think that's for that. Come on, come on, come on.
Seems useful.
That's the one. Huh. It's like a shotgun, but with a little bit more boom. Wait. That's a key. Horse key. I don't know if I got it or not. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I don't have that horse key. Got your bitches. Let him get hit. Moron. Come on. Are you serious? Come on. Mechanical part. Backup generator. Hog mold, all right. I gotta go get this molded. Nah, it's alright. Hit it if I need it. What are you gonna do, bitch?
She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that you wish? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
bitch. You ain't shit. Yeah, I need that. We are good, man.
Got a long way to go.
Yeah, for real. Oh yeah, now I got to fight those two motherfuckers. Alright, hold up. Make sure I got everything here. Fuck yeah. bitch. Get your ass down. Oh yeah, that's right. Make sure there's nothing here. I think this is where the ball puzzle is. Pretty sure that's where it is, right here. Right. Yep. The mold. Yep. Nice. Oh shit. It's not. This is the first time I'm playing in third person. All the way from. Well, I've played it, but you know. Through the story mode. My first run through with first person, I guess. Oh shit. That sounds serious. Oh shit. That was close. He wasn't gonna reload in time.
Shit, that was nice. Close.
Yeah, tell me about it. Let's go grab that shit. Oh, look at that. That's the first time I'm seeing that. Yellow quartz. So. Well, at least I don't need anything. Don't I have a knife?
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, It's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor
key mold.
You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Alright, let's see now. I gotta go see that merchant.
There's more?
Right? And there's even more if you want to get all the extras. Map. B1 storage. I gotta go get the molds.
Wish to make a purchase?
Let's see, let me sell all this bullshit.
I will. This is all an investment, even.
Let's see. Should I buy this back? No, I'll play that next round. Sig 12, huh?
Ah, it's fine. All finished. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I'm skilled at all sorts of work. Have a wonderful adventure.
Right. Was it a trade for torturers? You think? Get out of my way, bro. I got 3 molds to make. Heisenberg mold for the key. And the ball mode. Or was there only two? I don't know. Yeah, I think that was it. There it is. Jackass. I think this is the other cylinder. Yep, there we go. Mechanical part for the hammer. Nice. Hammer of Dawn. I'm trying to think. That's it. Right there, right? Ah, what the f- oh. How did he get me? Ah, again. Dude, the reload speed on that is so slow. Come on. Already had this asshole. Jackass. What's in here? Oh, nice. That's what's up.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device.
There's nothing else. I don't think so, at least. You ain't shit. Bastard. Tough motherfucker. For real, dude. Yeah, I thought I was gonna get attacked by him. Oh well, whatever. Dude, still got me. Bastard. Suck on that shit. What is this? Iron Horse, yeah. Alright. This one's kind of slow. Yeah, come on. Oh, come on, dude. I forgot about that. Ah, dude. That's fucking lame. I'm not too fond of these puzzles, but whatever. What? Bro. Come on. Like, why are you moving so slow? Dude. What? Ooh, I got a feeling that's gonna be a problem. Fucking camera. Come on, dude. No. Oh my god, man. Alright, I'm gonna get it in this time. Fuck. Get the ball in the hole. Oh, what? Oh, I see. Yeah, got it. That one was annoying, for sure. Let's take care of this last asshole.
Now to spend like kings. This is all an investment. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Bits and bobs? I see. Pay me no mind.
Really?
Till next we meet.
Now I gotta take out the big bad. Big bad wolf. Before I do anything. Yeah, time for you to die.
Someone waiting for you.
Yeah, that guy's tough as fuck. This motherfucker. Used a cheap turboprop engine, but he's impossible to control. All he does is charge. Too much power output from the reactor. Completely invincible head-on. But the dumbass managed to chop his own damn arms off in the propeller. Also issues with overheating from running for long periods of time. A complete failure. Sturm. Oh, come on. He got me stuck here, man. not fair. That's so not fair. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Yeah, I got his ass. Tough bastard. Tough bastard. Have a cigar. You're gonna go far. Heisenberg.
Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of it.
Now it's time to have a conversation with Chris Redfield. Get to the bottom of this.
Damn it again!
Right? This motherfucker gets no break. Huh?
told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why yeah, bitch. Not, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself.
I know, motherfucker, you're not listening.
I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
Damn right she is.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Uh-huh. Yeah, alright. With this fucking thing?
You can't turn back now.
Let's go. Oh, actually, first. Let me grab shit. Mimicry. She can control herself and transform herself to look like anyone. She disguised herself as Mia and infiltrated the Wintress's home. Her objective was clearly to kidnap Rose. Maybe she thought she could control Rose easy if she looked like her mom. When we attacked, it put a little damper on her plans, so she mimicked a corpse. Huh. All right, let's roll. About to take this motherfucker out, and then I'm switching to Resident Evil 4.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
I'm coming, boss.
Thank you.
approach. You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill the Butch. Let's do this. Man, my men. Your corpse will be another addition to my army.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
It's not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself.
Damn, she can transmute Rose birds and shit.
The Megamyceet catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come on and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later.
Yeah, well, I'm already one with the Megamycete.
The ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother. Bound for eternity in blood.
Damn, lady. You need to get out more.
I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
Whoa. Heisenberg's factory.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
I know, right?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
Damn, Chris Redfield seen some shit. From Raccoon City to this shit. Where the fuck is Kennedy?
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment.
Oh, he's not in BSAA anymore?
Doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
Let's do it.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
He used to work for him.
We fought together, Captain. When was the last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either.
Right?
Spooky.
Spooky as fuck. Look at that.
Hey, Alpha.
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
Watch out.
Aim for the head.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
The hell, what, the bathroom won't open? God damn it. Alright,
fire weapon sighted.
Maybe when he's in infectious particulates. Keep your balls assault.
Bastards. You much obliged. Wait. Oh, come on. There we go. Examine. Damn it.
Umberize, I need some backup.
Two hunger to the planet.
What up?
I've never heard of a mutant IC colony being so huge.
Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Alright. Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
Horses. I'm reloading.
Is that your
I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Starting to make a bite, huh? Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. The Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
Did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body. Save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt, remember.
No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be. I gotta go.
Out of my way. gotta keep going.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you?
To me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything.
Get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desire will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mysterious. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious device. Worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with so now you can die.
I'm not letting you get away.
You understand the level of fate, child. How can you deny me?
Why the hell didn't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours? My goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Tenemos compañía. ¿Qué quieres hacer? ¿Qué coño estás haciendo?
¡Prohíba eso!
¡Ninguno!
¡Cuidado! ¡Esa sierra no es para cortar jamón!
¡Créeme, lo sé! Tenemos compañía. ¿Qué quieres hacer? Tenemos compañía. ¿Qué quieres hacer?
Cuidado, cuidado, detrás de vosotros.
Gracias.
Buen hallazgo, amigo mío.
Sí, debería abrirnos paso por ese túnel. Te manejas bastante bien. ¿Seguro que solo eres un investigador?
Solo soy un tipo normal que resulta ser también un Don Juan. Después de ti, insisto.
Qué caballeroso.
Me debes una.
Luis, cuidado. Estamos en paz.
¿Contigo siempre es así?
Vamos. ¿Cómo lo ves?
Vale, abierto.
Bueno, un problema menos.
¿También tienen a este... esas cosas aquí abajo?
El subsuelo es sagrado para ellos. Aquí es donde descubrieron a las plagas, preservadas dentro de depósitos de ámbar.
No me sorprende. No pretenderás que montemos en esto.
¿Se te ocurre algo mejor? ¡Empújame, Sancho!
¿A quién llamas tú, Sancho?
¡Mira! ¡Se mueve! Pronto cogeremos velocidad.
¿Pero qué estoy haciendo?
Tenemos prisa, ¿no? Ah, por cierto...
¿Qué pasa?
Espero que no te marees.
¡Mierda! ¡Haz algo con esos tablones!